It's as dark as a dungeon way down in the mine. I never will forget one time when I was on a little visit down home in Ebenezer, Kentucky. I was a-talkin' to an old man that had known me ever since the day I was born and an old friend of the family. He says, "Son, you don't know how lucky you are to have a nice job like you've got and don't have to dig out a living from under these old hills and hollers like me and your pappy used to." When I ask him why he never had left and tried some other kind of work, he says, "Nawsir, you just won't do that. If ever you get this old coal dust in your blood, you're just going to be a plain old coal miner as long as you live." He went on to say it's a habit, sort of like chewing tobaccer. Come and listen, you fellers, so young and so fine, and seek not your fortune in the dark, dreary mines. It will form as a habit and seep in your soul till the stream of your blood is as black as the coal. It's dark as a dungeon and damp as the dew, where danger is double and pleasures are few. Where the rain never falls and the sun never shines, it's dark as a dungeon way down in the mine. It's a many a man I've seen in my day who lived just to labor his whole life away, like a fiend with his dope and a drunkard is wine. A man will have lust for the lure of the mines. I hope when I'm gone and the ages shall roll, my body will blacken and turn into coal. Then I'll look from the door of my heavenly home and pity the miner a-digging my bones, where it's dark as a dungeon and damp as the dew, where the danger is double and the pleasures are few, where the rain never falls and the sun never shines. It's dark as a dungeon way down in the mine.